These 25 benefits prove that even something as tiny as a cumin seed can be a treasure trove of benefits. We're sure that the next time you add those cumin seeds in your dishes, you will say a silent thanks for all the above mentioned benefits. Detoxification of kidneys. The importance of kidneys is known to all of us, so you will also be aware of the fact that you need to detoxify your kidneys by flushing out all the unnecessary toxic waste. This can be done by consuming cumin since it contains phosphorus which can detoxify the body through excretion and urination. Memory booster. Did you know that cumin seeds have been used as part of Ayurveda medicines to boost memory? There are certain minerals like niacin, vitamin B6, riboflavin and zeaxanthin which are present in cumin seeds, and all of them are responsible for enhancing your memory. So adding cumin seeds in your diet is a good option if you are suffering from amnesia. Antibacterial properties. Carvacrol and thymol are two of the components found in cumin seeds which have antibacterial properties to protect your body from E. coli. Some of the symptoms of E. coli are vomiting, cramps in abdominal region and bloody diarrhea. Using cumin seeds can relieve you from these problems. Antibacterial properties. Carvacrol and thymol are two of the components found in cumin seeds which have antibacterial properties to protect your body from E. coli. Some of the symptoms of E. coli are vomiting, cramps in abdominal region and bloody diarrhea. Using cumin seeds can relieve you from these problems. Asthma, the swelling of your lung lining, bronchial muscle spasms and excess mucus makes it very difficult for you to breathe, which ultimately results in an asthma attack. Cumin seeds are a natural remedy which can clear all of these problems and help in preventing asthma attacks. Long and shiny hair. Use this recipe and you will be rewarded with long and lustrous hair. Take 3/4 cup of water and add 1.5 tablespoons of black cumin seeds. Boil the water and strain it. Mix a raw egg yolk in the water to make a creamy solution. Massage your scalp with the solution and wash it off with water after an hour. Rich in iron, the importance of iron in our body cannot be emphasized upon enough. From treating anemia to Alzheimer to proper functioning of muscles and brain, iron is the key requirement. Including cumin seeds in their powdered form in your daily food is an excellent way to meet the daily iron requirement. Boosts immune system. Your body needs an immunity booster to cope up with all the stress and disorders. The vitamin C present in cumin seeds have known to be an active immune system booster by combating inflammation and oxidative stress, reducing blood pressure, etc. Respiratory disorder. A lot of respiratory disorder is caused due to excess mucus in your airway, bronchi, lungs, etc. Cumin seeds can help in clearing the mucus since it acts as an anti-congestive agent. Brighten skin. Here is a remedy that you can try if you want to brighten up your skin and have a glowing look. Make a face pack of turmeric powder and cumin powder in a 3-to-1 ratio. You can either use water to mix it or just add honey. You can also replace the honey with some organic yogurt. Apply the face pack and wait until it dries off completely before you rinse it. After washing your face, apply some jojoba oil. Dandruff. To treat dandruff problems, you can indulge in some soothing aromatherapy or go for scalp treatments. Just ensure that you get the massage done with oil extracts from cumin since it is an amazing antioxidant, diuretic, carminative and stimulant. Digestion. Do you know how your food gets digested? It is done through certain glands that secrete bile, enzymes and acids. Now these glands have to be stimulated so that there is proper secretion. This is taken care of with the help of cumin. It is also used to prevent abdominal pains, stomach aches, etc., as well as gas formation in the gastrointestinal tract. Cancer prevention. Cumin seeds contain anti-carcinogenic properties due to the presence of vitamins A and C. Studies have proved that this can help in the prevention and treatment of various forms of cancer. Insomnia. Insomnia is sleep disorder which is faced by many people and can be caused due to indigestion, undue stress, certain medical conditions, etc. Cumin seeds can help in treating insomnia since it consists of vital vitamins and also relieves from indigestion. Anti-aging, remember we told you that cumin is rich in vitamin E? Well, the vitamin E is also responsible for fighting the free radicals which cause aging of skin in the form of wrinkles, fine lines, blemishes, dark spots, saggy skin, etc. Common cold, just like how the antifungal properties help in maintaining a healthy skin, it also aids in protecting your body from viral infections which result in common cold. That's what it means to kill two birds with one stone, or rather in this case one seed. Skin disorder. The very thought of a skin disorder is frightening, isn't it? But you can keep those fears aside by using cumin seeds. The most essential vitamin which is responsible for taking care of your beautiful skin is vitamin E, and this is found in abundance in cumin seeds. Cumin seeds contain essential oils which have antifungal properties which acts as a disinfectant to keep all the infections and impurities away from your skin. Piles, no matter how many remedies you find for piles, it is never enough. Here is another natural remedy that you can add to your list. Cumin seeds in its powdered form has known to be helpful in treating piles because of its dietary fiber content. Containing cuminaldehyde and certain pyrazines, cumin is a natural laxative which can be used the next time you start facing the symptoms of piles. Lactation, if you are pregnant or a lactating mother, then you know that iron and calcium are two components which are very important for you. Cumin seeds, which consists of thymol, is considered to be super beneficial since it can aid in the process of secretion of milk. Cumin seed also helps lift saggy breasts. Helps lift saggy breasts tightening the skin. Drink in a tea form several times through the week.